2 feet of snow expected, so that has triggered a few winter storm warnings that are in place along the Sierra Nevada as well through tomorrow evening. Some of our top snow totals coming through at around 2 feet of snow. That's out near South Lake Tahoe as well as Mammoth Lakes here, that we could see some of the heaviest of the snow falling. Now, this does add to the snowpack. Take a look here. The statewide average sitting at 208%. Northern